hood can be worn loosely for comfortable protection against rain or wind. If you want to be waterproof for immersion, you need to start by using the backstrap to pull the neoprene gasket well away from your eyes. Then you can tighten the chin strap, and that's how you get a good seal. If you don't pull the gasket away from your eyes enough before tightening the chin strap, you will get some leakage behind your eyes.